Now your bitch wanna kick it, Jackie Chan.
That Danix guy's about to get the fucking dick. Okay. What the fuck is that?
That was a fucking shot.
Jay, hump your trash.
They're all around me, dude. Holy shit! I saw shotgun drop for a million, dude. Holy shit!
Hitting my shit?
Very short boombox. 1D one of them, pussy.
I am alive.
Oh!
Be pressed. Knocked one.
Oh!
Another guy got a balloon. Run for the hills, boys.
Oh my god, I'm kind of nuts.
Try to res me, since you don't have ammo.
Alright, cool. Well, I mean, I got ammo on my other shit.
The fucking storm's here. Oh. I'm done. Oh, I fucking smacked that guy! Ammo!
Nice.
Oh my god.
Where'd you honestly go back out of our fucking mind?
This is so,
what is happening?
Oh yeah, shit!
Oh, guess what? You didn't hit me.
You didn't hit me, man. You didn't hit me.
I'm gonna dumpster on you right here.
Dude, CD and Spring's getting litty for me.
What the hell? My. Okay, calm down.
Yeah, you got shit on, bud. You got fucking shit on, bud.
Yeah, I did. You shot me in my back. You didn't have a chance to shoot.
Good one. Oh, that's so close. There it is. There's.
Look, like, I actually, my cousin wants his count, like, his birthday yesterday, so I think I, you know, so I'm stealing kind of
give it to me before you give it to him, you fucker.
What? You're a box. And this is my cousin. And it was his birthday.
I had a birthday.
I know you had a birthday.
What the fuck's my present?
You want a present?
Are my memes too strong for you, Max? You being the meme lord you are, I figured you'd be more advanced. What did I say? How's that a fuck you guys? I feel like this is a fuck Levi.
Sorry, it's mainly just a fuck.
Yeah.
Oh, heal it.
Why are you light? You
just. Oh, heal it.
What?
Oh, isn't that funny moment that I beat him off? Remember that?
Yeah. Nope. Or wasn't it the other way around? I don't remember.
No! What the fuck? What just happened?
That's not the starter pack.
Oh yeah. Except for the other one too.
We have. And I literally... I was like maybe 60 yards away from him. Bear, big bear, big black bear, standing on
the and gay people. I love Troy. I really do.
Can we go to.
Okay, so this is the.
Right, so.
It's freezing. We're traveling through Baltimore right now.
The same thing would have happened if it was a guy. If a guy disappeared out of nowhere.
saved.
That's the first time I've ever thrown a dynamite back. What the fuck? Good body. Did you say that? I'm dropping out of the lair.
Kill me. Oh my god, I'm so low.
That's you. Just fucking scared me. I gotta get around this tree.
I'm getting a bandage off.
Killed that guy, bright bomber on you. Yo, the biker girl's one shot. Building that, building that, building that. He's going for high, he's going for high.
The munitions extra bullets too, shoot Harry Potter.
She's grappling?
She got high, she got high.
I'm low.
30? Got her.
Munitions expert down here on me out. Last alive. Got him. Good shit. I got 7-4, damn. 11.
I did so much damage with my fucking quad.
I think you watched season 4 commentary. We're yelling. Frig is like 5 trains. Oh god. Actually, to be fair, the train was bad. The bus was in Congress and had to cut the bus. Because that front of that building was like, there was no like good
windows. You would close the windows and you would close that door as well for that room. And you still
have
the
room. Yeah, like they were in the room. Right. The conference room is the worst room to be in. Right in front. So that's where we decided to do our first live action.
I still remember coming to that office on Congress because I was coming to visit. You were in town. It's like February 2009. And I just was like, I'm going to come visit the office. And no one had anything for me to do except Joel, who asked me if he was doing the recreation of RBD.
Mm-hmm.
So I just spent like a whole week doing that. This is awesome. Recreation.
Talk about that part much, but there was a time where Joel was busy doing something. So I.
Damn it.
I didn't see it too. I mean, some of the big scenes.
Yeah, but there wasn't. People see the chances. But to me, if you go into a VR environment today,
you go to VR chat. Right. It's just that.
It's exactly like that. That's exactly what it looks like. If anything, it's two on the
In the Oasis, everything looks CG.
The copy looked like it was real.
It's probably like an artistic choice, right? Like, yeah, it's supposed to be crazy video games, but then they lead to these other places that real world. I thought the beginning of the movie was a little too heavy on the computer generated stuff. That would be my one thing. I wish it was a little more, what is the world at the top of the film? It's like immediately you're like in the Oasis.
So at one point you pull out the Gears of War Lancer.
Yeah, and it got like,
and it immediately broke.
Yeah.
I was like, what's that Lancer? And then it just got, I was like, oh, that's cool.
Is that the gun of the
same thing?
Yeah.
Favorite gun in the world.
At the beginning, when he's in the stacks, and he's climbing down, and they're trying to establish how many people in the world use the old.
One.
That's crazy that I can die to this. This is gonna kill me right here.